video demonstration of a Al-Jon model 400 logger baler. May 13th, 2010. This Al-Jon has been recently through Worldwide's reconditioning shop, inspired by a Cummins four-cylinder diesel engine. Comes equipped with a loader grapple, cab with controls, mounted on a dual axle trailer, new tires, and we have totally rebuilt the main cylinder ram with new seals, as well as the two stable cylinders with new seals. Rebuilt some of the box, made all minor repairs, painted to demonstrate the in operation.